I just want you to realize how hard it is to get shit to happen, okay? Especially in Los Angeles, you know what I mean? Because everyone is very spoiled. Everyone's just sitting. But you guys, you're here, you're live. I'm very grateful and I'm very thankful. But I do have to ask for what I want, so I will beg for it. Hey, I will get down, I will scrub on my hands and knees forever. Because the day I get up and I stop scrubbing on my hands and knees and I take my gloves off, it's when it's over, okay? I will always work my ass off for you, even if you want to sit on your phone and don't give a fuck about what's going on today. But shit, I will still work my ass off for you. Hey, I ain't nobody. That's right, I ain't nobody, bitch. Yes, I work for my shit. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we have an amazing show for you tonight. I'm so happy you're all here. Are you guys ready? I really try. Our boys, you know, they tour all over the country a lot of times, different, not like, you know, New York, okay, but, you know, they go to, like, Sacramento, Arizona, you know, where the vehicle can take you locally, but it is around the country, Nevada, you know what I mean, different states, you know what I'm saying, so they do get around, they get to go to different places and they meet new people, and then you guys came all the way to fucking Pomona. Welcome to Pomona. Thank you for being here tonight. We do it, and we do it right. So just to let you know, it's gonna get really crazy tonight. Since it's your first time here, I'm assuming, as the night progresses, it gets crazier and crazier. It just gets a line of people just shuffle in all night long. This bitch gets so packed up in here, and then we have these big pyro jets, and they bring out all this cold air on your titties. Because, you know, your titties get real hot. And like I said, I know y'all might not appreciate it so much, but I work real hard to see what I can do to make it as good as I possibly can for you. So we install these big pyro jets, and they bring all this ice air onto your titties while you're dancing. So I'm trying to keep you nice and cool, you know what I mean? So it's gonna be a good time tonight, but just letting you know, it gets really crazy. The later it gets, the bigger and bigger the club gets tonight. Plus, if you like 80s and 90s music, I don't know if anybody likes 80s and 90s. Well before my time. I mean, I don't know who this Madonna is or any of these people from the 80s, but if you do like 80s and 90s, we have a room in the back called the Garter Lounge, and it's hosted by Ali Doom, and the DJ is actually amazing. He's from iHeartRadio. He's an amazing DJ who spins 80s, 90s, all kinds of, you know, 90s hip-hop and the Stacey Q and all the good stuff. So if you like that, make sure you join that room in the back tonight. All right, well, let's get this show started tonight, ladies and gentlemen. As you know, every single week, we fly people in here to 340 Nightclub. This Thursday night, we had Mariah Lynn from Love & Hip Hop New York here. Once upon a time, not long ago, I was a hoe. Yes! We're always bringing people to you every single week, every single month. You know, plethora of people. So tonight we have for the Bad Girls Club All-Stars and Bad Girls Club, one of my favorite people. Her debut night here in Pomona was one of the sickest nights we ever had. We've got a great friendship from then on. She's crazy, she loves the fucking party, but she's a real bitch, okay? Because you know, people I connect with are always real bitches. They are bitches, and they're real. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome, as she descends from the staircase, and let's give her a lot of love tonight, because she is fabulous, a great friend. Please put your hands together.